Hello everyone, our today's topic is Copilot versus Copilot Pro versus Microsoft 365 Copilot. Let's first talk about Copilot. Copilot is new name for Bing Chat and Bing Chat Enterprise. Copilot is a public web service available to all users on through Microsoft Edge and through Windows. Let's see the demonstration of Copilot. In any browser, if you type bing.com/chat, you can open Copilot. Or you type copilot.microsoft.com to open Copilot. Either way, you can try the same thing. These are just two different ways to work with Copilot. On Copilot homepage, you can see various options to create, organize, compare, laugh, code, write, and shop. You can also try your own prompts like not only text, we can also give pictures as prompt. Awesome, very good description for the picture. In similar manner, you can try different prompts. Please note, prompts are a very important part of Copilot. Better the prompt, better is output. If you want to learn more about prompts, please refer my video on prompts. You just saw how we can use Copilot in any browser. Now I'll show you how to use Copilot in Edge browser. In a similar manner, we open Bing Chat or Copilot in Chrome. In similar manner, we can also open in Bing Chat. Apart from this, we can also see Copilot icon on right side. This one. For example, let me open a website. If I click on Copilot, for example, generate page summary. Or you can try other prompts as well. Third way to use Copilot is with Windows 11. Let me show you how to use Copilot in Windows 11. You can see on right corner of my machine, I have Copilot icon. As I have Windows 11 as my OS. Click on this icon. Here I can try different prompts. I can also do some system settings, like for example, so we just saw how we can use Copilot in any browser, how we can use Copilot in Edge, and how we can use Copilot in Windows. Let's move further now. Sometimes business need protection of corporate data. So Copilot adds commercial data protection with eligible users who signed in with their work account or enter ID. So what is this commercial data protection? So if you want commercial data protection in Copilot, you have to log in using your Microsoft 365 account with eligible licenses. At present, users with these licenses are eligible for commercial data protection. But this list is going to change very soon. Let me show a demo of this to you. You have seen in my previous demonstration, I have not signed in with my Enter ID. If I sign with my Entra ID, I'll get commercial data protection. Let me show you. Here I have logged in using my Entra ID and I have E5 license. Here you can see protected means your personal and company data are protected in this chat. So earlier this was known as Enterprise Bing chat. Now we say it's Copilot with commercial data protection. So far we have discussed about Copilot with login and without login. Now let's move to our next topic. We can see on Copilot website, we have products under two categories. For home, we have discussed Copilot in Bing, in Edge and Windows. Let's talk about Microsoft Copilot Pro now. Microsoft Copilot Pro launched by Microsoft on 16 Jan 2024. We can say that Copilot Pro is a superset of Copilot or a subset of Microsoft 365 Copilot. The premium Copilot experience is not free like Copilot. It's $20 per user per month for Microsoft 365 personal or Microsoft 365 family subscribers. Unlike Copilot, please listen carefully, Copilot cannot access Microsoft 365 graph, but Copilot Pro can access your Microsoft 365 graph data. $20 per user per month. So it can use Copilot in various Microsoft 365 apps. Copilot Pro is everything which is in Copilot plus few extra stuff like priority access to GPT-4 and GPT-4 Turbo models during even peak hours. Access Copilot in various Microsoft 365 apps to draft documents, summarize emails, create presentations and more. Create AI images with DALL-E 3 in landscape format, even faster with 100 boosts per day. So major difference that is for Copilot Pro from Copilot is it has capability to access Copilot in Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook and OneNote. Please notice carefully, as of now, Copilot Pro is not available for Microsoft Teams. Priority access to high-end models. Copilot gives you 15 boost for image generation. Copilot Pro gives you 100 daily boost for image generations, means better imaging functionality for you. So we have seen for Copilot products, for home products, we have discussed Copilot in Bing, Edge, Windows and Microsoft Copilot Pro. Now let's talk about for work products. You can see there are various Copilots like for Azure, for Microsoft 365, for sales, for service, for studio and for security. If you want to know more about these Copilots, please refer my other videos. So let me compare Copilot Pro with Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365. As you're already aware, Microsoft released pricing for Microsoft Copilot 365 in month of November, $30 per user per month with minimum 300 licenses. Now anybody can buy even single license for $30 per user per month for various kind of license types. If you want to know more about Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365, please refer my course on Udemy. Link I have given in description. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or refer my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.